شیمابو و برو روحای قدیشو حادله و شریر و امین شی حقوق من بیت میثه. Christ is risen. He is risen indeed. I wish you all a very happy Easter and pray that God continue to bless you. And I just want to tell you that the Lord have special message to you today. A lot of time, what do you think is the reason of your weakness? That exact thing can be the reason and cause of your peace and your blessing. One time, St. Paul, he said, "But thanks be to God who gives us a victory through the Lord Jesus Christ." How true this statement is. I will tell you a true story about a couple of people, unbeliever. They were mocking somebody who believed in Christ, and they told him, "Your faith is built on empty tomb." I think that statement for them, it was a reason to destroy the Christianity. But how true this statement, how very strong proof they provide when they say the Christianity built on an empty tomb. What you think is weakness, if you put it in the hand of the Almighty Lord, He will turn it to be a big blessing for your life. Think about that and ask God to bless you in this very special day, the day of resurrection. May God bless you all. Happy Easter. And God bless you all.